Hey, what's going on? I want to make a quick video of, how in a couple months ago, I probably wouldn't have noticed this. So this is how I guess I'm getting better as a photographer or growing as a photographer. But the other day, I came across this hawk killing a duck. And, it was sunrise. So it was really early in the morning. It was actually, I think, right as the sun was coming up. And like right here, it's, orange or, really golden yellow, which is good. But it was really hard for my camera to, get the light it needed. I'm using the 7D, which the ISO performance on that sucks. But anyways, I was taking a photo and I was taking this one with this angle right here. And as I'm looking through my camera, I'm just like, oh, great. There's a big pole, coming out of the thing's head. It doesn't look like a tree. Yeah, I can take it out in Photoshop or whatever. But I was just in camera, I noticed it. And I probably wouldn't have noticed this a couple months back. Probably 6 months ago, I would have looked at the shot and been like, oh, cool. It's good. So I moved my position a little bit. And then I got this photo, and I just, I moved to the left a little bit of the pole, it just came out so much better. I don't even know if I cropped. Yeah, I mean, I didn't even crop this one. I just turned it a little bit to level out the ground there. But, yeah, I mean, it just looks so much better with the background clear. And no pole. And I noticed it, when I came home. I'm like, wow, thankfully I moved and got a better image. But, I'm just, I guess, kind of like happy that I'm noticing these kind of things because, early on when I started, I wasn't really, probably wouldn't have cared too much about it. And, now I'm just all about, the sharpness and, the quality of my images, and and this one's okay. I mean, I like how it's like composed. The duck's head's right here, just facing back at its body. The hawk's just standing over it. I took a lot of images. These are the ones that I, kind of was gonna mess around in Lightroom with. And I did have a flash on my camera with a better beamer just to get to fill it in a little bit, to get some fill flash. Sorry, I sound like shit. I'm getting sick. And this image right here, I just thought it was cool. I would never really use it for anything. I just thought it was cool because, he's taking down the duck, but it's a little blurry. My shutter speed couldn't be that high because it was still so dark. I do have a high speed sync flash, so I could have, bumped it up. But I mean, I just had gotten here when this happened, so I wasn't even ready, for the shot, but yeah. So anyways, yeah, I wanted to make this video just, to look out, be aware, I guess, of your surroundings, of your backgrounds. If this was a tree, it probably, if this was one of these trees, it probably wouldn't have been that bad. Let's try it, actually. Just a quick one here. It's so bad. Whoops. Shit. No. I want to try to move the tree over here. Move this one. Hot on heel. Let's do climb. Yeah, that's not even what I mean. I could do it in Photoshop. I wanted to put a tree there to see if it would, make a difference, but yeah, I mean, I'm just, me growing as a photographer, I mean, I feel like this shows that I'm definitely getting a little better by moving. You know, I can notice it, or I started to notice it when I was taking the photo. So, yeah. And it's just, you know, some of my images back in the day, you know, I was like, oh, these are good. But then now I look at them, I'm like, oh my God, these are terrible. And I'm just all about trying to get the sharpest image now. And this one's, you know, okay. It's not like the greatest, but I'm definitely happy with it. And I'm happy how it, and you know, I didn't really have to crop and how it came out with the, you can see the full body of the duck and the hawk. So yeah, just want to make this quick video and let you guys know, you know, be aware of your surroundings when you're taking photos, and yeah, hope you guys like it.